Wow, that feels good. Oh yeah. Whew. Hi there, my name's Adam Stevenson. I'm a PGA professional and a TPI certified golf fitness instructor. And today I've got a great question for you. Do you ever feel as though you're kind of like the Tin Man from The Wizard of Oz? You know, kind of like not really moving too well in your joints and your muscles. They're kind of like stiff and not really moving so efficiently. Well, today I've got a tip for you that I'd like to share about how you can loosen a little bit better up in your body. It's called a dynamic warm-up, all right? The importance of a dynamic warm-up is to get your body to move, your joints to move a little bit more freely, your muscles a little bit more freely, and most importantly, to get your nervous system turned on so that it's ready to fire those muscles efficiently so that you can learn the correct pattern of movement for your golf swing. And if you do this correctly, I guarantee you will have more length, more shot consistency, reduce the chance of injury. It's going to be fantastic. So let's go give that a try, all right? All right, so now that you're all loosened up and ready to go, I hope you have a great round and remember to really enjoy yourself out there. Once again, my name's Adam Stevenson and good luck.